power. Jesus power. Please, the kids around. If you are a mother, kindly take them to the kinder team so we will have a free place here for the adults to sit down. Amen. This is our manifestation ministries, like I said in the beginning. We are a non-denominational Bible-believing church. Amen. Our purpose is about stay, so that we can enter into the second part of this program. Because most of us are here because of the wonderful couple we see here. Yesterday was the marriage ceremony. It was really wonderful. God won for us and for them. Amen. So, most of us are here because of them. And the papa of the house is going to take the second part of the program so that he can bless the baby and bless the family. Amen. But somebody don't know this man of God we are talking about. So you may ask, who is the papa they are talking about? His name is Reverend Stephen Onyebuame. Most of us call him Osofu Bocho. And this man is not starting today. Amen. He actually started long ago in Ghana. And then the Lord brought him to Italy, where he continued. He preached in a lot of radio stations. If any of you here has ever lived in Italy before, you definitely know him. He preached on a lot of radio stations in Italy. And his time was up over there, so God asked him to come to Hamburg. He started the ministry here in Hamburg, and by the grace of God, he started in Berlin at all. And the Lord directed him to come here to Rawe's house, where we are sitting today by the grace of God. So, the man of God has been around for a long time, and he's doing the work of God, raising children, raising leaders, and building people for the house of God and for the kingdom of God. So I want you, with all due respect, I know that our mothers are here, our fathers are here, so sometimes when we are talking before these great people, it's a privilege and it's also difficult. But with all humility and with all respect, I want you to clap as we invite the papa of the house to take the pulpit.
God, the praise for what the Lord has done. Amen. You are welcome to House of Manifestations, a house whereby the blessing of the living God is Butu. Hallelujah. Not even every month, every 2 months, every 3 months, there is a program here in this house. 2 weeks ago, we had dedication. Yesterday, we blessed a marriage. Today, we are having baby dedication, so on and so forth. Why? Because the Lord is blessed. Mese urade ka so shira wa yesen. Ma tinya me ka so shira wa yesen. O ka se, you know, when God is blessing you, you cannot describe the blessing of the Lord. Nya me ka so shira wa onku bi sa ona nabi. O ka so ku bi sa ona nabi an ko ka se, hey, mami pa nkwa shepu ase asa. Ma le no se me ka so shira wa onku bi sa bro bi onku bi sa ona nabi ana popo bi ntino. Ma me o shebre nse obi nsem. Mi pa cha o ti le me ka na se. Your destiny is not in the hands of anybody, but your destiny is in the hands of God. Hello. Look at said, my destiny is not in your hands. And so the new baby we are going to pray for, God has blessed. There is a special blessing on this baby. There is a special unction on this baby. And the fact that you've made it possible to be here, may God bless us. That is the word you should be moved. Obi yet jealous if your person so may say everybody already moved. So hello, there are some people, they are enemies of progress. When you are going forward, then it is paining them. We call them skin pain people. Am I talking to someone in the house?
Yes, so.
And to know Obi Shirani has been better who be now so may say in Shirano already 2 minutes also. I have not followed. Metuma mwa. Oh my, so much.